this game is trolling me. It's trolling me. I pick random and it's like two of my partners. So I guess I'm just gonna beat up on Tron all day long.
Shield Air Show. Who will come out on top?
Sorry, I'm married. Can't blame you for wanting to know.
I would give up now if I were you.
He's married, eh?
Ready?
I'm gonna have to edit the sound in this game. I can barely hear them when they're talking. Damn. There we go.
Floating arrow. Get arrow. Triple piercing.
Cool.
Exploding arrow. Triple arrow.
Cool. There it is.
Get arrow.
Yes!
Air combo! Cool! No! Air combo! Cool! No!
Maximum!
Air combo! No!
Not much, but it does the job.
Air combo! Cool! Exploding arrow!
Jeez!
Poison tip!
Freeze shot!
Poison tip! Take speed shot! Freeze shot! Freeze shot!
Air combo!
No!
Cool! Maximum!
Exploding arrow! Poison tip! Exploding arrow! Scatter shot! Triple piercing!
Yes!
Poison tip!
And that poison tip really is helpful.
Cool!
Air combo!
No!
Damn! Can't really be doing that move in the corner.
You remind me of my circus days. Wow.
Air combo!
No. Oh, come on, I missed! Bullshit!
Air combo!
No!
What the f**k is that? She's getting up!
Air combo!
Here's the bolt! Exploding arrow!
Stop it!
Take
three shots! Air combo!
Do you have another one?
Super scatter!
There it is!
Super scatter shot!
That one worked. A lot better than the other one did.
He's a gig.
Guess he has different lines for that sort of thing. Yeah, that's right, walk in and get swooshed. No, wait a minute. Beat it.
Not even fair.
There's no escape.
That worked.
Farewell.
This takes real skill, you know.
Like that.
Dear Lord. Jeez!
Human rocket punch! Rebel gets your pulse! Rebel gets your pulse! Human rocket punch!
Holy crap! About the Mashable Supers, hold on.
Feel my power! Red Electric Blaster!
Damn Lord!
Like that! Eat this!
Good!
Eat this!
I got an idea. An evil plan, as it were. Okay, different button pushes send you in different directions. That's crazy. You really need to keep your eye on the opponent when you do that sort of thing.
Let's bring it! Power of the Nova Force!
Excellent!
Like that!
Oops! That means to kill all you! Jeez!
I'm like a whole Nova Corps all by myself.
Crossover!
Amazing!
Attack! Second, no, third rate fighter.
Oh crap. Wee! 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 Oh my god! I always knew Strider was good, but I didn't think it was that good. I never was able to use him like this. Wait a minute. God damn! He actually reached with that wall bounce of his. Actually, you know what? Jeez! Look at that wave dash! Oh dear lord, no wonder it's a level 3. There we go. This guy is a beast, no doubt about that. I did hear that Nova's power boosts depending on how much red health you have, but you sacrifice that health every time you do it, so gotta really be careful when it comes to this guy.
Let's bring it! Triple piercing! Poison tip! Poison tip! Speed shot! Ha! Air combo! Poison tip! Ha! Air combo! No!
that?
Maximum.
No.
I guess you can.
No.
Yeah, she's just getting up.
No.
Oh, but I can just fire it when I'm still in the air. I think.
You remind me of my circus days. Wow.
Alright. Well, the new characters are definitely going to take some more experimenting with, but I'm liking what I see so far. Problem characters are probably going to be, like I said, Firebrand, because all that, all the moves send him up into the air sort of thing. Maybe Nova, because of his red health gimmick. And, well, not so much problematic, but Phoenix Wright and Frank West are going to take a little more learning because of their gimmicks here, the leveling up and Phoenix Wright investigating and whatnot. Those two are a lot easier to pull off than I thought they would be, though, which is good because with those kind of gimmicks, you're going to have to be. Alright, this is a short video, but don't really have much more time for today, so next time we pick this up, I'll be going through story mode and seeing what the endings look like for the new guys. And maybe even the old guys if I screw it up. But you know what? If we're going to end this video, I might as well try one last thing.
Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here! I'm gonna take you on a wild ride!
What'd they say again? L1 and select? Was that only in, arcade mode? Kinda wanted to use my Galactus in, training.
Capcom 3 is here! I'm gonna take you on a wild ride!
Wow, what was it again? I can't remember. It was L1 and something, I can't remember. I'm just gonna have to look at the video again. Oh, footage! Okay, it was L1 and select while selecting arcade mode. Okay. Bah!
Live and let die!
Fight!
Really? Oh god. Bah! There we go. What? Already? Damn! Get away from me. Didn't take anything at all. What? Already? Don't hit me. Boosh! I didn't think I could actually do that!
Not planning on dying yet!
God damn! What the hell?! I'm not trying to do this! I can't even get out of it either! This is bullshit!
You win!
Baloney! Oh my god, I disintegrated Frank.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
What the hell? Look at Hawkeye.
Live and let die. Fight!
That was weird.
First attack.
will know me.
There we go. Can I look at Oh, I can't look at it. I can't look at his control list.
Submit or die. Accept your
fate. Did I get them both?
I'm on it!
I guess not.
Feel my wrath.
Oh, boosh!
Suffer for your arrogance.
Ah!
Huh. Feel my wrath. Submit or die.
Danger! Down!
Oh god, Nemesis. I'm definitely gonna have to pull out the big guns for him.
This charade is over.
You win!
Oh, they just vanished, okay. That's weird.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Eh, might as well just keep going. I love the new artwork for them.
Fight!
Feel my wrath.
Gotcha. There we go. Oh my god! This is getting a little too crazy here, bitch.
It's all you! Try this!
Bitch, get out of here.
You cannot.
Aha! Uh-huh. There it is! That's insanity. Oof!
You cannot hide.
That's a quick way to shut them down. Aw, oh, man.
I am a force of nature.
God.
Enough!
Level 3! You gotcha!
Insect. Fall. Away with you.
Oh god. There we go. I was lost for a second there. That's Galactus. F***ing sake.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Ready? Fight!
Oh god. You're clobbing everyone. Get away from me, man.
You cannot hide. You cannot hide.
I wonder if you can do Ace Attorney against Galactus.
You cannot hide.
Spencer, fight!
Stay in the courtroom. Look at that combo. Boosh. You're making me mad. Well, it's a good thing you can block that. I was kind of hoping he didn't do that in the main game. That's it. getting a little too happy.
Accept your fate.
Yeah, it's cheap, but I need to win. Oh my god. Besides, it's not like it's hard to do or anything.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
One of the final bosses, Galactus, is versus Galactus.
Fight!
You cannot hide.
When he moves so slow.
Yield.
Get out of here!
Away with you!
I have shame!
You won't stop me!
Man, I hope I don't make her Dark Phoenix. Oh, yes, I now I have nothing to worry about. Oh, sh**. Stunned in more ways than one.
Accept.
Teleport. I'm in full power, beating Inferno.
Your end has come.
Please.
You win.
If I'm not supposed to use it, don't give it to me.
Get ready for the fight of your life!
What's the difficulty on? I mean, is this on normal or something?
Fight!
I see you! Hang a Hawkeye!
Damn. Poof!
Instant death.
I see you!
Fall!
Oh.
Instant death!
How you do his other supers.
You can't run away.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Submit.
Didn't fix this either.
That you are.
You lose.
Sorry, didn't mean to beat you so badly.
Game over.
Oh.
Defeat's a bitter pill to swallow. Don't think you have to take it.
So if you lose once, it's all over, eh?
A new title has been unlocked.
It's pretty wild. Man, I was accumulating trophies like no one's business. What's going on here? You have a combo, an uncanny combo. Sweet. Alright. Well, here's to Ultimate Marvel.